Assalamu alaikum everyone, Samir did the reaction back with other reaction with Daneliya Tuleshova. Be a long time and I be not react some like post video in my YouTube a lot because I always deal more with my disease, depression and anxiety attack. I always have this from long time and sometimes I feel like bad and not like work like week, 2 weeks. I be so down and here I find my peace in YouTube, make it a reaction and people love me for who I am and that will be amazing. And thank you for that, being here, watching me, comment, like, this support means so much to me and thank you so much. And let's start and let's go with Daneliya Tuleshova. Back, it is back in America, got talent. Oh, 16 years old.
Remind people who you are.
My name is Daneliya, I'm 16 now. And,
16, oh my god.
15. And where are you from?
I'm from Kazakhstan, but recently I moved here all by myself without my parents, so I really miss them, but it's like such a great...
16 and she moved in... live in America? Wow. I swear my heart is broken now, you know? It'd be like, for a long time, you know?
Heidi?
I thought it was stunning all the way around.
I hide.
You really do have an amazing talent.
From the truth I deal with.
I almost want to just hear your beautiful voice a cappella. It is gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
So you're how old?
I'm 16.
And you're living here without your parents now?
Yeah.
So hard.
That's amazing. And even though your voice cracked a little bit, I weirdly think that makes you more human and better. You've got a real talent, and you've got a real determination. Love the song choice. Well done.
Thank you.
You know what, here's what I find amazing. You're thousands of miles away from your country, your family, on your own, and to deliver what you delivered is absolutely phenomenal.
Thank
you. The super fans have a really tough choice because we have a lot of amazing acts coming up on tonight's episode, and they get a chance to choose just one of them.
so good luck.
Thank you so much.
Really good singers, but there are very few people that are unique and original, where even if it's a song you know, it always sounds like her, and I like watching her.
Sometimes be emotion and I remember stuff on my life and a lot of things going on in my life, and then be depression, AGT attack, everything turn out. When I be in YouTube and comment and read every comment and see the support, see the love, and I feel I am not alone, but outside I am alone, but here I am with you, and thank you for that, and it means so much to me, and peace, love, assalamu alaikum everyone.